Welcome to MATLAB Projects Code. This project provides two types of control relevant models of planar solid oxide fuel cell system with different details. Dynamic models of system. Components which include heat exchanger, reformer, and afterburner are also provided along with the necessary formulation of a fuel cell connected in parallel with a capacitor. Steady state and dynamic simulations of fuel cell system for both types of models are performed. The results indicate that both models are comparable in predicting stack voltage at lower current load. But, the discrepancy in the stack voltage, power, and temperature of different components become more prominent at higher current load.